The widow of a state trooper is trying to keep his legacy alive by raising money for canine officers. Trooper Eric Nicholson was shot and killed while on duty in 2000. His wife, Misty Nicholson, wants to honor his memory by raising money to purchase two canine officers. One of the dogs will go to the Highway Patrol, the other to the Greenville County Sheriff's Office. But because of the specialized training, the dogs can cost tens of thousands of dollars. A fundraiser was held yesterday in Greer for the cause.
I had one donor in particular that said, I will cover the first dog. And so he and I have been in contact, and that will be happening in the next couple weeks because the handler has to go and start training. So by December, we will have two dogs.
$1,700 was raised at yesterday's event. The goal is to raise $8,000 for the second dog by December 6th. That's the anniversary of Trooper Nicholson's death. There is a Facebook page in his name if you'd like to know more about how you can help.